Welcome back, everyone. Here's a look at roads on I-235 near 2nd Avenue. Looking okay for the most part. There could be some slick spots. Bridges and overpasses, as usual, are usually the first to become iced over, so keep that in mind. Side streets covered in snow for a lot of us as well, so that could be a problem for some of us. But the snow is gone. Temperatures are at 18 in Des Moines. Light winds making for a fairly quiet start to your Monday. Where the skies have cleared out, it's a lot colder. 10 in Ames, 7 in Fort Dodge, and 5 degrees in Spencer. I think Des Moines is going to stay mostly cloudy today. There might be some moments of sunshine, but most of the day should be cloudy. Temperatures in the teens early, giving way to some 20s later on this afternoon. So our high yesterday was 19. It will be milder today, but still staying below the freezing mark. There is a developing snowstorm to our south. It's going to be a messy day in Missouri. If you had travel plans to St. Louis and maybe even Kansas City this morning, it could be a bit of a tough go. That's going to push off into Illinois and Indiana later on today and tonight. But missing us entirely in Iowa after that little batch of snow moved through yesterday evening. So, dry conditions, mostly cloudy. Temperatures climbing to the upper 20s this afternoon. Clearing skies tonight. Overnight lows in the upper teens for us in Des Moines. And we'll be in the 30s by Tuesday afternoon. I'm thinking mostly sunny skies for Tuesday. Maybe a little bit of cloud cover up north late in the day. Cold front will move through on Tuesday night. That will drop our temperatures to the teens and single digits Wednesday morning, setting us up for a slight cool down on Wednesday with highs back to the upper 20s and low 30s. After that is when things are going to warm up and we'll have a nice little stretch of warmer weather for this time of the year. Jet stream lifts northward, milder weather moving in from the south, starting Thursday, continuing through the rest of the week. So today through Wednesday, pretty typical December weather, highs in the upper 20s to mid 30s. And then we'll climb to the mid 40s on Thursday, staying put in the 40s through the weekend. The weekend looks really nice. If you have travel plans, it looks like you're in pretty good shape. And it looks like through the weekend and early next week, most of the country is going to be pretty quiet as well.